Hello, racers. Hello, everyone. Back to Assetto Corsa special events. And today I'll be attempting some GT3 cars racing, maybe not racing, hot lapping. I have around an hour, a bit less than that, before the last Formula One last race of that season. It will be an interesting one. The championship will be decided. But back to Assetto Corsa. So it's McLaren MP4 12C GT3 at Barcelona today. I did Barcelona in MX5 yesterday, a quick race on Alien difficulty. So we'll stick to the track. We'll just change the car. A GT3 car, so paddles, won't be using the shifter today. Let's try it, right? Let's try it. Let's quickly update one more thing. Okay. It's a hot lap, so there will be some time to achieve to get the gold. I'm assuming there will be three tiers. Tier 3 for the gold, tier 2 for silver, tier 1 for bronze. Of course, we're interested in tier 3. Yeah, it's all as it should be here. Tier 3 because the gold is required for the platinum trophy. So, road to platinum has to be gold. A lovely car. I'm not sure if we change anything in the setup. Well, ideally we would love to, but I don't have that much time. The only thing I may do, well, probably still too much, but yeah, so we have two straights here. I'm not sure if that they're doing, what's the maximum? 14. I'm going to keep it at around 10 for now. I won't be changing anything gears related just because I don't know how it's going to drive. Can we change to soft? Yeah, well, I'm going to keep soft. Simple changes for now, purely because I don't know how that car is going to behave. Only I remember, I never remember the name of that car. MP412 McLaren. MP412C. Or simply GT3. To call it qual because that's what we hear, hot laps rather than endurance persistent lapping. Well, let's give it a try. I'm not sure. And why exactly my wheel is not working? That's a good start. That button is working, but nothing else is. It wants to work using the controller, which obviously I have no desire to do. I want to use my wheel, which doesn't work at all. Let's quickly check. Nothing works. Okay. I can just actually go to pits and do controls. Wheel. That's the one I want. Okay. Was it enough? It wasn't. Still using the controller. Oh, this is so annoying. What I'm going to try, still nothing. I think I shouldn't be. I should have to restart the game because I started the game using the wheel as a controller. So I'm going to try. Okay, it works here. Let's just try to start the game using the. Oh, not the game, but the event. PlayStation mode, proper set, drive. Here we go, works. Get some feeling of this car. Okay, my wheels have to auto when it comes to the sensitivity, and that car seems to be very sensitive. It's like driving a Formula One car in the F1 21 game. The sensitivity is quite high there as well, and you have to modify it in yourself on the wheel. It's like something like 360 degrees, and that's what it feels here. I don't think there is more than 360 degrees at the moment. At all, or I didn't practice at all for this event. Yeah, let's see what's the maximum. That's the maximum. Okay, so I'm going on my wheel a little bit more than 90 degrees. It's crazy. Let's just change it. It's way too sensitive. So I'm going to change from auto to 630, maybe 700. No, 630 should be good. Okay, so here we go. I'm not sure if it's working actually as I would like it, but we'll see. Yeah, I think it is. Much better now. Left rear is way too hot, and I'm not sure why the temperature is still rising while I'm standing. I try to apply as little acceleration as possible just to not to spin the wheel and not to overheat it anymore. Yeah, I think the tire is way over its good working temp range. To Mazda MX-5, or applied to Mazda MX-5 yesterday, applies here as well. Avoid the inside curves, it's super dangerous. The braking points are different. That means the car is much faster than some Mazda. So I have to start braking earlier. But I have to learn this. Just comparing the wheels, the one in the game and the one I have here, I think my replica is based on McLaren 650, so we achieved tier 1, that wasn't too hard. We went in tier 3, so it looks a bit different than the one in the game. Actually, I haven't checked what time do I have to achieve. Third gear and the car loves to start spinning. Abundance of power. One has to be really careful with the accelerator. Way too fast.
how to really drive that car, what to expect from it, avoiding those curbs. That steering is still a bit too sensitive. Tier 3 already. Are there more than 3 tiers? Because that was really quick. Let's just have a look. Yes, it is. That was just below 152. That was super easy, actually. Yes, it's done. It's done. Gold. What's the next one? Let's try to find another one with McLaren. Actually, I really thought it's going to take more time than that. Here we go. There's a 650, and there are two 650s. There's another MP4 somewhere here. I'm just actually got used to that car, so it would be lovely to do something. Here we go. That's McLaren MP412C at Vallelunga. Let's try it. Cześć Niedziel, ja też witam i pozdrawiam. Życzę przyjemnej i udanej niedzieli. Okay, so I'm going to do the same changes as I did. Previous event. I'm going to put even less fuel now though. There we go. There's Vallelunga. I don't think there are quite a long straight. I'm going to put good rear wing just to improve the handling. Soft slicks, we'll see if it overheats them or not. I won't be changing anything else, but I'm going to save this. MP412, it's actually MP412C. There we go, much better. GT3. Well, save and drive. Zastanawiałem się, jaki pierwszy koleś na potoczu to właśnie był McLaren MP4. Przed chwilą zrobiłem special event na Barcelonie. Teraz próbujemy zrobić jeden na Vallelunga. ja mam telewizor włączony za sobą, ale czekam na sam wyścig. Jakoś mnie nie interesują za bardzo te przedwyścigowe imprezki. Dzisiaj przynajmniej nie mam ochoty pograć. That a real slipping tier 1, so we're still not fast enough for tier 3, but it was the first proper lap, so obviously I couldn't expect too much. I need to start braking here a bit earlier. Space there to negotiate the turn better and hit the apex properly. Now this turn. I was a bit too late. Unfortunately, I had to fight with that car on that turn, so 9 rather than getting 9. The rear tire now is too hot. I cannot really keep it. Cannot keep the car or the truck anymore. It's sliding too much. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go back to pits and I'm going to change the tires to mediums because the softs are overheating a bit too quickly. And it's not helping when I'm trying to learn the truck car combination. So let's try mediums. I'm going to still save it as a qual even though I changed the tires to something which may be not desirable for others, but it's good enough for me. Now, I don't want to go through the whole lap of nothingness, so I'm going to actually restart because that will put us just before the start finish line and will allow me to start the lap the flying lap straight away. Missed the braking point completely. second gear. Okay, interesting. I'm going to restart, but I need a short break, a very short one. Okay, and I'm back. I have still around 10 minutes before the Formula One race. So, so it's 36.5 for gold. Phew, so I still have like what, 1 second to do? Or I had what? I had 37.7 or something. Wow, okay. That I may work a little bit on the car setup. I still have 8 minutes, so I want to quickly adjust a few things. So first of all, I'm going to keep the fuel. That looks good. I want more rear wing maximum. How it's going to drive? Come on, why it's not switching? This is so annoying. I'm only playing with that at the moment. I'm going back to soft slicks. It has to be the first or second lap to do it. Otherwise, it's gone. It to 1. I don't need more EP. Actually, I want to reduce it to 1. Okay, and let's save it. Ah, not load. Bloody. Why default to load? I guess it's good. Saves from over saving, overwriting. restart. I won't be doing an extra lap for nothing. Maybe not. And here we go, tier 3 achieved. A few small changes to the car setup, and that was all that was needed. Lovely. Just in time for the Formula 1 race, which starts in around 4 minutes. Obviously, because of that, I don't have time for anything else. So that was two special events, which I managed to squish within the 15 minutes I had. Let's quit it. Let's make sure it actually saved us gold. Yeah, so we did that. And I also completed another one in the same car. Here we go. The Barcelona one. Great. Thank you very much all for watching. I'll be doing some more special events later, probably all in GT3 cars, so I'm enjoying them at the moment. So thanks for watching, and see you next time.